When I hired you boys, I waived the basic training requirements, and do you know why?
You're an equal opportunity employer.
A disgruntled civil servant.
An imbecile. Moron. Postal worker.
Pig brain.
That's why.
Good guess, but no. I had faith in you.
Oh.
But what were you doing all day? You assisted an armed robbery suspect in escaping.
I'm sorry, buddy. Let me help you with those. Hope these are insured. There's been a lot of robberies in the neighborhood. There you are. There's the last of those. All right.
His fault.
His fault.
You allowed a gunshot victim to die a slow, agonizing death in his own pool of blood.
You see how easy this job is? To protect and serve. With an emphasis on the word serve.
Habaneros Espanola?
No. Speckens y deuce?
Shalom alikami.
My cousin was shot. He's lying on the floor, barely breathing.
His fault.
And you physically assaulted an Asian woman who was seeking your assistance.
Please help us now. Help
okay,
us.
Okay, what do we do now?
Pin her to the ground.
Why are you pinning me to the ground?
I have no idea.
Definitely double his fault, sir.
I wouldn't say assaulted.
We roughed her up a bit.
Showed her who's the boss.
Took away her human dignity.
And her green card.
But we did it with professionalism, sir.
You pigs! Come back here!
You were right. It was Yiddish.
Well,
it was partly my fault. I forgot to give you these.
Okay, what does he hand us?
A frisbee!
A copy of the penal code.
A crossword puzzle book.
Okay, I heard the penal code book.
And a crossword puzzle book.
I need a three-letter word for obese.
That's easy. It's you.
Me? That doesn't fit. Only two letters.
You. Y-O-U. That's you. It's you. Y-O-U. It's you. This book is sick! It lists all the sins in numeric order.
Yeah, what's prostitution?
$2.60 an hour.
Gluttony.
That's not a sin, that's a lifestyle.
Lust.
Lust is like when I see your sister and it reminds me of you wearing a wig.
Hey, here I need the capital of South Carolina.
That's a trick question. There's two capitals. S and C.
That's South China. That doesn't fit.
Oh, yeah.
I need a four-letter word for destiny.
Dest. I got one for you. True or false? It's illegal for a chubby college girl to wear a halter top.
Is she wearing low-rider jeans with a button fly?
Oh, yeah.
False.